Hello, Aggies. This is Chancellor May, and it's time for Thursday Thoughts. You might notice that Lachelle is missing this week. She's actually in Atlanta right now on her way to Florida, and she is taking our youngest daughter, Jordan, to move to Miami to start her job next month. So I'm going to be joining them shortly, but I wanted to do this week's Chancellor's Thursday Thoughts before I depart. So let's get right to your question. Well, I think as I've said all along from the very beginning, all of our planning is very fluid and really subject to two constraints. One is the overall safety of everyone associated with the university, students, faculty, staff, and our broader community in Davis. And secondly, whatever policy decisions have been made at the local, county, and state levels. So that's still what we're doing. We're planning to go forward in the fall. Subject to those constraints, and we'll know, I think, very soon what sort of position the state is going to take on person classes and the like. So we'll keep you updated. Please continue to follow the Friday updates. We kind of update you in real time as we know things, as we're planning things, as we're thinking things. So just keep following those. Well, I suspect for the early part of the year in the fall, we will have a very limited offering of in-person classes. We do plan to publish those plans by the end of the month, which is next week. And you'll see specifically what classes will have what particular status. Everyone, including me, is hopeful that those conditions regarding the virus will improve over time. And so we hope to have a phased approach where we have greater offerings of in-person classes, say in the winter quarter, and then still greater by next spring, as we begin to get a hold of this virus, and potentially better treatments are available, and potentially a vaccine becomes available. But we're going to do everything very thoughtfully and very deliberately as we try to ramp back up to full speed over time, given. Safety is our primary concern. Again, please pay attention to the Friday updates. That's really where most of the information will appear. What a great idea. I actually run by the cows on my runs in the morning and get to see them often. I suppose we could get some video or some still photos of the cows to share with you if you really miss them. I'm sure they miss you too, so it's mutual. But like I always say, we can't wait to just have you back so that you can be with the cows and everyone else and all the other animals here in Davis in person. So we look forward to that day. And that's it for this week. Stay safe, stay healthy, and go Aggies.